What I love about the Bangor Beacon Community in Maine are the people. The people are willing to work together. Because we're a relatively rural state, we've had to collaborate and share resources.
We know that our diabetes are not well treated, and we know our asthma patients also need help. In Bangor, we only have one diabetic center.
It's hard for patients to get around.
What Beacon is helping is to create this communication among all the providers in the region.
Home care agencies actually monitor their patients while they're still in their homes through using telehome care. They will have the equipment in the patient's homes, and then they can interact from a central location and monitor multiple patients at the same time. In the small communities, we provide that specialist through the video conferencing where they can actually consult with the physician in the smaller hospital.
Bangor Beacon is actually improving the communication between the patient and the providers.
What are we doing that works well, and how do we share that knowledge, make it sustainable so that we can then improve healthcare for everyone in the country?